Nothing is too great a sacrifice for the freedom of our motherland.